just being a complete...
Wendy is you. And she is you. And my close friend. Sit down and talk about things that are very serious. Things that are very serious at the time. And maybe I'm not so retarded. I still accept other people, but... murdering 700 people was not exactly what I wanted to do with my life. Good. Wicked. Good. Wicked. Good. Wicked. Good. Maybe. If you wish to kill all night, you will do. Maybe that your life is not so great and you think that it is, and you know that you kill several people and your life. You gotta rethink what you're doing. You gotta rethink what you're doing in this life. And you have to think about it. Cool. Wicked. Good. Good. Wicked.
Maybe you don't think of other things besides being such a fucking pervert, and you should probably think about the end goal and things that turn into final life rules. You should think of things that actually mean something and not what your own personal goals.
This is your personal goals, not your personal goals. Not your personal goals. Not your personal goals. Not your personal goals. Not your personal goals.
Maybe you should start thinking about things that actually matter. Something that really means something.
You eat the yeet. Yeah, eat the yeet. Yeah. Eat good, wicked, idiot, good, wicked, idiot. Good, wicked, idiot. Good, wicked, idiot. Good.
Girl.
Good.
Enjoy your party, you fucking moron. Have fun, man.